say B by L. So what is L? CBSE will always appreciate any method you utilize with sufficient justification. CBSE will always when you have just covered some part of line method, any other things, correct is also only fine points on the line which are distance of 2 to 5 minutes from another given point, blah blah, right, is of there. Okay. And plane, the hole, and you have to cover. You have to start playing. And give me about 10 more minutes, I will cover. Plane, like this manner, again, I am going to illustrate the power of determinant. Let me illustrate the power of determinant. You will enjoy the power of determinant everywhere. Rather, you will enjoy answering 3D better. Then we will move on to that. Inverse property also. Is that okay? Models of play, this good panic. The great time we have dedicated, and this man is a recall there was present here, Ramana was brought, and he was given the session for the orientation. Instead of giving confidence, he made the panics. Please don't panic for a minute, all your panic will be right off. Okay, we are going to see the power of how powerful is it. Like, what are the standard formulas you have in NCERT gives? See, many times the NCERT formulas you cannot underestimate. See, R vector dot n graph is equal to D. Very important. This gives you directly perpendicular distance of plane from observer. This is normal. Okay. Then you have the R dot L is A dot L. Given your position vector A on the plane. Position vector A on the plane as well as normal vector. There is an official HOT given like this. The foot of perpendicular from the origin on the plane is 1 comma minus 3 comma 2. Find the equation of plane. The foot of perpendicular from origin is this point. Find the equation of plane. Many times the that's what he wanted to say. Why do you require any other equation? He says this is put up from one person to origin. That's a clue. Why then clue? So this is a point B. O is here. Okay. Imagine the plane. And this is a minus. See, this is a put up computer. You know the normal vector. And what is A vector positive vector on the plane? Minus I plus 9 minus 3 plus 2 kids. What more you can put in R dot L is equal to A dot L is what answer? And I may still wonder why this was listed as a HOT appreciate. They can play with their tailings. But it is listed. Because students get puzzled. No other clue is that only one point only the plane. That's not the scenario. Given a point, highlight is it is put up perpendicular. That too from origin. So you have two points. So the line joining origin and B makes 90 degrees with the plane that is common. Also that plane is part of the plane. And so the point is part of the satisfies. So it's zero. So these are the two. Okay. Now, apart from that, the very next step the NCR takes, I think it is a giant leap. Immediately they go for 3 points on it. Right? So I given the vector equation, R minus A, B minus A. Provided A vector, B vector, C vector, opposite vector, on the take 3 points. Then, scalar product, R minus A, B minus A, minus A, the equation. And how to evaluate the scalar product in vector chapter, exercise 10.5, to other here. So, we evaluate it in 2 minutes. First row will be R minus A. What do you mean by R minus A? In terms of Cartesian, it is x minus x1, y, y minus y1, j, z minus y1. So, the first row will be made up of position A11, A12, A13 will be made up of x minus x1, y minus y1, z minus y1. Slowly going to illustrate the power of the first row. It is made up of something like this. Irrespective of whatever plane you evaluate and whatever clues are given, the first row of the determinant, the opening part of the scalar product vector section is R minus A. That is x minus y minus y minus y minus y minus in the first row. Now, second row. Apparently, 3 minus formula, it should be B minus A. And what do you mean by B minus A? X2 minus X1, Y2 minus Y1, Z2 minus Z1. This is one more. Second row may be made up of X2 minus X1, etc. Third row, X3 minus X1, etc. Now, scan through all the previous paper from 2007 onwards when there was a change in syllabus and originally completely different model paper. The syllabus completely different from commerce and science books. 2007 onwards we have got merged. Commerce students also have to learn calculus. Science calculus students also have to learn linear programming. Their commerce students, we are learning. Okay, so ever since merger took place in 2007, we are having it. Now from 2007, you scan, start scanning. What do you think? How many times you got these 3 points? Hardly 2 times. So, hardly 2 times only, 3 points format. Recently, it has come, they asked for 3 points. And prove that another line lies in that plane or find the distance of this plane to another point. This is what I mean. Okay, so 3 points form directly you will not appear. So this determinant we have to, nobody will use. Determinant is meant for 3 points from that's what we see here. That's all. That is not the method. Now, highlight the models. Number one. Plane. I am again going to write the SMS or telegraphy language. Plane equation. What is given by the right? 1 point plus two perpendicular planes. Two planes perpendicular to this point. Right. Second right. Equation. Given 1 point plus two more lines parallel to this point. Third right. Equation wanted. 2 points given plus one perpendicular. 2 points given. Plus one parallel line maybe. Or 3 points maybe. So that highlights five different varieties. We come to the conclusion that before arriving at 3 points, we have to cross two stage ones. 1 point and two other perpendicular planes may be given. 1 point and two more parallel lines may be given. 2 points.
and one perpendicular plane of theta. Now what you understood this determinant as a solution for these three points is the same solution for everything. Is the same solution for everything. You simply learn how to fill the second row and third row. How to fill the second row and third row? There is a perpendicular plane of there. Normal 1, normal 2. Two lines are given. B1 and B2. See, very so N1 and N2, fill it in second row, fill it in third row, equally, right? Okay.
Sorry?
One point and two perpendicular points. You fill the second row and third row with the given normals of those two planes. It's available from X, Y, Z, charts. CBSE, as usual, I need to leave up just to keep it. So, how to justify? We need to know the vector equation is R minus A, comma N1 vector, comma N2 vector is 0. Since R minus A vector, comma N1, comma N2 are coplanar of this justifying step. Then, what time we give an answer? Okay. Traditionally, let me tell you what to do. Traditionally, because this is perpendicular to planes, N1 cross N2, you will find it. Then you will put that answer in R dot S and A dot N. Instead of that, you will do one problem. So, this determinant will always give the equation. How to do it in the case of two parallel lines? As I told you, no change in our approach. X minus X1, Y minus Y2, Z minus Z1, first row, second row will be equal to that in the case of line 2, element, L1, L1, L1. Line 2, L2, 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 equal to third row, give the answer. You simply change your verdict here. Yeah. The version is 0 because R minus A vector, given vector, into vector R. So, there. Of you get the visual appreciation. You want to find the equation of the line. There is a point here. What you think is R vector? What is its duty?